All right, everybody, well done today. That shower was quite a challenge, huh? Good, I hope you had a nice day. And let's settle back into a seated position. You can do this lying down as well. Yeah, because it's not an energetic practice as such. So settle into whatever position you've chosen. Let your eyes close naturally. Take a nice deep breath in. And let that go. Hey. Do the same thing again. Deep breath in. Let that go. One last time. Deep breath in. And let that go. Just dropping your awareness into whatever parts of your body contacting the ground. Just let your out breath push that area a little bit deeper into the ground. You can rest your awareness beneath the ground if you want. The idea is we're just softening down through our bodies, really feeling the support of the earth. Give yourself a minute or so on your out breaths just to relax down a bit more. Good. And bring your awareness to your feet, starting with the left foot. See if you can feel the left foot. So you can feel the left foot and ankle. So this embodiment work is very much about how using our awareness, tuning into our physical structure, we get more embodied. We settle down more into our physical body. And feel the right foot. Right foot and ankle. Resting awareness on that area and then sustaining that focus. So, training for the mind and awareness as well. Then, both feet and both ankles together. As if you were to light on that area in your body, and then you grip, but very gently, as if it was a bubble, and you were a butterfly landing on the bubble. But you don't shift your awareness, you don't follow your thoughts. Then include both shins and calves. And knees. As if you're waiting for that part of your body just to materialize in your awareness. So you don't force from the head into that body area. You invite it to rise up into your awareness and then you sustain that. And add both thighs. You've got your entire leg, both sides, in your awareness, left and right. including your feet and ankles. Now feel your left thumb. Then feel your right foot again. Notice how the thumb is easier to feel usually than your foot. Back to your left thumb, sustaining without adding anything to the experience, but staying there without being distracted. Your right thumb, feeling your right thumb. On your left foot. Which feels more solid for you? Your left foot or your right thumb, going from one to the other? Your right thumb, feeling into that right thumb, into your left foot. And coming up to your heart. Feeling your heart. Just noticing how it is today. Is it tense? Is it jittery? Or is it settled? And calm. See if you can get a sense of that. Feeling your jaw. Your whole jaw, including your chin. Bone that moves as you chew. That whole mandible. And feel your whole body, a lump of flesh and muscle and bone. See if you can have a feeling that you're in that physical structure, and it is you. As if you're displacing air in the room. Dropping your awareness into the space around you, expanding out from your center, feeling the room around you, and perhaps even further. coming back into your physical body, feeling that body being solid. And from here you can lie down if you're not already lying down, or you can just continue to stay sitting. Maybe 10 minutes of the immune boost, which is a particular flavour of energy transmission, just helps to strengthen your immune system. So you can relax into it. Okay, that's the immune boost pretty much done, just a minute or so left. I'm just going to clear your astral field. It's what we accumulate the day in, really, all our interactions. And just a general integration for the day. And take a nice deep breath in. Let that go. A little stretch. And sleep very well. See you tomorrow bright and early.